Hi guys, what's up? Today we're playing some Minecraft Story Mode. So, enjoy the video. On your stupid game. No, oh, come on. Wait, what's going on? One story ends, another one begins.
Would you rather fight 100 chicken sized zombies?
No, that's not right. Purchase it. I'm just getting episode 8 by in Minecraft story mode. Oh, we're getting Minecraft story. No, what the hell? Are you kidding me? This game sucks. Okay, let's just. Oh, this is strange. The last place you put. Okay. This is going dumb crazy. Are you stupid kidding me? I'm gonna make a video with my this, Jesse. Because this one's better than the female, Jesse. Okay, let's start over. This game series adapts to the choices you make, the story tell how you play.
Engineer whose machines would spark an era of invention. Magnus the Rogue, who would channel his destructive creativity for the benefit of all. And Zoran the Architect, builder of worlds, and leader of the Order of the Stone. These four friends together would give so much to gain their rightful place as four heroes.
To find a mysterious creature
known as the Ender Dragon. In the end, the Order of the Stone emerged victorious, and the dragon was defeated. Their story complete, they slipped away into the pages of legend.
Okay, let's start the whole thing.
But when one story ends, another one begins.
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Yeah.
Just to be clear, you wouldn't have any weapons or armor.
Huh?
Huh?
What?
It's just a dumb question. Forget it. So, I've got a daylight sensor on the roof.
Mm-hmm.
And if I get this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't want to just leave Reuben here with nothing while we're at the building company.
Coming with us.
Really?
Oh, this is Ruby.
What kind
the
of
pig.
A bunch is that? Of course
that's
he is.
Okay, male Jesse.
I'm not saying he
and
should
that's
come.
Olivia.
I'm not, but don't you think it's a little weird that
Gabriel
you
will be
know?
There?
He kind of makes us look like.
Like, hell? What the hell?
Amateurs.
He's my wingman. People always want to talk to the guy with the pig.
You mean talk about the guy with the pig? Like, look at the weird guy with the weird pig. How weird. I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers. I'm getting tired of it. I'm tired of being a laughingstock. Don't take it so seriously, Jesse. Like I said, I don't mean anything by it. I'm just nervous.
Bottom Reuben?
You guys totally freaked out. That was
Axel, what's the matter with you?
Great. Now I'm gonna smell like a pig in Endercon.
That wasn't funny, Axel.
I've been times and now I'm being punished for it.
You scared us half to death.
Did you bring the fireworks?
Of course I did. I even brought something for the little guy.
Nice.
You brought Reuben a disguise?
We're going to a convention. Somebody's got to wear a costume.
You look ridiculous. The Ender Dragon was a huge dragon, not a pig.
It's a costume, Jesse. The whole point is to look ridiculous.
You definitely brought the fireworks, right?
Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys.
See, now he's your wingman.
Stop.
Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Banner.
Gabriel the Warrior. People
your collection.
Ha! The chest!
Shears definitely take leaves. You know what, I might need to shear some sheep.
Clothes. Pig?
Give me a dragon roar, Reuben. That'll do, Reuben. That'll do.
I'll let the flint and steel. Fists.
Flint and steel? Chevy?
Where are you going?
I got this stand as a gift, but don't have any armor to put on it.
What the hell is wrong with Axel?
One of these days, we're gonna win the Endercon building competition. And when we do, people will look at us and say, hey, there goes Jesse and Reuben, winners of the Endercon building competition. We should change the name.
Oh, it might be Travis starting that. Time for the new adventure. What the hell's wrong with Axel? Looks like they're leaving now.
That's everything.
They want
to roll.
Yeah, dude. Roll.
Let's go.
We heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition, but you guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay.
Also, it's in two parts, each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
Part one, the special guest at this year's Intercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior and freaking self.
Whoa, what's part two?
Part two, according to my sources, the winner of the building competition is going to get to meet him. It doesn't mean anything if we lose. But if we win, oh man, this would make up for all the losing.
Meeting Gabriel would be a dream and an honor.
Totally. He's awesome. It'd be amazing to meet him.
Reuben better be careful in that costume. The last time Gabriel saw a dragon, it didn't end well.
So, does this source of yours make posters for a living?
Huh?
What the hell?
My source doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends.
Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition to win.
We never win. And this year we've got Reuben with us. We basically have no chance.
We're going to win because...
What are you talking about?
Because up to now, we've hated losing. But today... Today, my friends, we're gonna start
what the hell?
How to love winning.
But maggots.
That didn't sound as good as it did in my head.
No, I'm with that.
Alright.
Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. We have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay then. So how do we do this?
We don't just build something functional. We build something fun.
After we finish the fireworks machine, Olivia and Axel might be onto something cool. I think Olivia is Olivia's nephew.
I'm more scared of Endermen than creepers.
They both have their moments. They're both pretty scary.
Then again, you scared the crap out of me.
Let's build a creeper.
Alright, let's build the creeper.
You're going with Axel's idea?
What's wrong with my idea?
Nothing. It could be totally cool.
It is cool.
Yeah. I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition. I think we've got everything we need.
It wouldn't hurt to grab a little more.
Let's get to grabbing then.
We're so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot. Bring it in. Dare to prepare on three. No. Preparing is daring. No, that's the same thing. Forget it. Team! On three. One, two, three. Team!
How to get this built. How to get this game started.
Of us.
game.
This year, it's going to be different. I'm not just ready to build.
What the hell?
I'm ready to win.
But Nuggets...
Nice pig, losers.
He just said losers.
There's Lucas and the Ocelots.
Lucas.
The rivalry continues.
The girl.
Man, they got matching leather jackets.
It looks like the end of the dragon
so
family.
Cool.
Aiden!
Well, well, if it isn't the order of the losers.
Great.
One of the losers? That's Aiden. That's like
losers.
The Blaze Rock turn episode 5 order up. Like Aiden killed the founder.
Name, please.
Axel. And how do you do?
No, your team name.
Team name? We are not ready for this.
So much for losing anonymously.
We're the Dead Enders.
Whoa. Sounds like a name for pirates.
What does it mean?
Okay, Dead Enders. You guys are...
Can I look at the crowd and say hello to this bald man, Lucas? Can I talk to Aiden?
I don't like the look of this.
Move 5! Got the same thing.
Is that a freaking beacon? They have a freaking beacon? Freaking beacon?
That's stained glass. They aren't just building a beacon. They're building a rainbow beacon. We're gonna lose.
Our design is better. A creeper that shoots fireworks is cooler than a fancy light.
Their difficulty score is going to be higher than our total score.
We've got something they don't. Fireworks.
We should probably stop staring at them.
Look, it's the order of the losers again.
Good one, Gil.
Stop being bullied, Aiden!
Plenty of time for you all to look at it after it wins and
stop
gets shot at EnderCon.
Stop being losers, Blaze.
Not all of you.
Stop being...
EnderCon doesn't allow outside
looter-trick.
Stop being
losers.
Your pig. Shut up. What's that?
Jesse said, shut up. Do you need to hear it again?
Punch
I
him
know.
In the face.
Maybe.
Stop wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do.
You're lucky I'm busy.
Hey, Jesse. Guys.
Petra!
Hey, Petra. How's Bill going?
Only time will tell, but we're optimistic.
Hey, Petra. I forgot to thank you for that nether star.
Hey, Lucas. Not a problem.
You help these tools?
For the right price, I'll help anyone. If you need anything, you know where to find me. None of us know where to find you. Exactly.
No hard feelings, guys.
I'll say
if you're cool with Petra,
time.
You're cool with us.
And I'll
so
go
why
to
don't
Edward
we just
God's
forget about
place.
All this and, you know, make this about how cool our builds are?
We're going to crush you.
I don't know if you know this, but we're pretty good.
Oh, wait.
I get it. It's like a joke, right?
No, I'm serious. We're going to destroy you.
You know, you're really funny. That's awesome. Hey, good luck.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the EnderCon Building Competition! The winners of this year's competition will have their build featured at EnderCon. The winners will also meet, in person, Gabriel the Warrior!
Redstone wrap.
Like chicken wraps. Sounds like good to me.
And just like that, I'm nervous again.
Don't talk like that. We can do this. Just stick to the plan and everything will be fine.
Enders can't lose. Let's do it.
Building starts now.
Oh no, a fireworks dispenser. I'm so scared.
You worry about your build, we'll worry about ours.
I'll destroy you, Aiden. You'll die in episode 4. Well, I'm a creeper. We're on like a brilliant episode.
Now, the moment of truth. Here goes nothing.
Oh man, that looks so cool. We'll win this for sure.
The creeper was definitely the right way to go.
Guys, people are looking at us.
Good build, man.
What? No way.
Bunch of dyed wool.
Whoops.
Oh no, Ruben's on fire. Ruben, no, come back.
The lava's getting closer.
Ruin the build.
Ruben's going to get lost. We've got to do something.
But our build is about to go up in flames.
You guys stay and save the build.
On it.
We've got to cover, Jesse. Be careful.
He just ran.
We'll meet up with you at EnderCon.
They're gonna be at the way.
Ruben, where are you? Just give me an oink if you can hear me.
Buddy, you have to run by here. Burning tree. I think I like it.
Just Ruben, like, are you in there?
It's just like a bunch of pigs. I went to see me a kid's wish with Rex.
Ruben, it's getting scary out here. Ruben, oh no, you in there, buddy?
Oh, it's night. It's the moon. You know it's getting scarier. I gotta find him. Being a witch. Oh no. I think he's lost. Maybe it's him.
Ruben, there you are.
You're in big trouble, Ruben.
Any idea how worried I was? You know you're not supposed to run off by yourself.
we're good. I think we made it.
Hey, that skeleton. I can't. Not allow me. Okay, let's try a second attempt. This is my first kill. Delete the file. The sword's broken.
Stupid wooden sword!
Oh my, it's your death. We're gonna get it. Oh, why are these sounds like different?
I don't think it's something. You're gonna have to make a run for it, okay? I'll meet you back in town, I promise!
He's following Petra, a new friend.
I want to show you something.
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a wimp.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa!
Fresh from the nether. You're the first person I've showed it to.
You risk your life for that dusty old skull?
Oh, I risk my life for the thing I'm gonna exchange for that dusty old skull. There's this guy I'm meeting up with at Endercon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it. Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while. Literally.
Is a wither skull worth that much?
Are you kidding? For all the trouble I had to go to get it, I should be asking for much more.
Wow.
Oh, man.
Wow.
What? In a single day, you went to the nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still, it's pretty sweet being you, huh?
You know, you could come with me. I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it. But I wouldn't mind a little backup.
You want me to come with you?
Consider it my charitable act for the day.
I'll consider it whatever you want me to consider it, as long as I get to come. You just keep a crafting table down here?
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted...
You're giving me a new one?
Even better, you can make your own. One stick plus two stones equals one sword. Just grab what you need.
Oh, okay. Thanks. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No. We're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here. Of course it's mine.
Just making sure. Oh, here we go. Jack.
Just Place the pieces on the table. Come on, Jesse. You don't live all night.
Yeah?
Transforms into a sword. You might
see. Isn't it better when you make it yourself?
Wow, this is out of a coal mine.
Check it out. Endercon's all lit up.
I can't believe it. We won. Axel was right. Everyone loves a creeper.
Good for you, Jesse.
About time we beat Lucas and his gang of jerks. What kind of stupid name is the Ocelots anyway?
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him, just in case. He's good at building, that's for sure.
Not a chance.
Hey, I know you're still all amped from battle. Just think about it, okay?
Come on, let's hurry.
Remember what Endercon was like before it was cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Ha ha. Creepers!
Together.
The only way off this bridge is through them.
Too many of them. I don't want to die. Welcome to the Gang Core. A telltale gang percent. That's just a little project. Minecraft Storymon! Yeah, we're back! Game's back! It tells a story of Michael Kahn and Len Magnus. And Dennis Lennart and director Gemma Rose. Mark Hammer and. Kill to the chickens! This game is amazing. It's like flying to the moon. I want to. This game is gonna get me in there. This game is like. Oh, so many squids! So many squids!
It burns!
Don't you know? You dive into the water. You don't land on top of it. Pull yourself together and follow me.
Endercon.
Just let me know if you see Reuben anywhere.
It's nice.
He's gotta be here somewhere.
This one.
I hope you're right.
So, when we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking.
I see you telling you bitter.
I just don't want anything to screw this up. Or anyone.
Sure, I'll let you handle it.
And if you want to be really useful, try to look intimidating.
Like this?
I'm less scared of you than scared for you.
Jesse.
And Petra?
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now. We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
Couldn't find him, huh?
He'll turn up sooner or later. I just know it.
I saw him, but before it was happening, we were under attack by a zombie horde. I told him to run. It was for his own good.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just... drawn by the sound
Reuben
of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
You know he's gonna get stuck in... stuck
sorry
in poor.
Come with you, Jesse.
But hey, we won!
Looks like abandoning friends in their time of need paid off yet again.
If I didn't know any better,
like
I'd think
this
that
was looks
really
dumb.
Gonna explode.
We did okay, didn't we?
I still wish I'd gotten that part in the back to look better.
I could have fit more fireworks in there, somewhere.
We deserve a victory party. Who's in?
I like all kinds of parties, but especially ones where I get to celebrate winning.
About time I'll be the guest of honor at something.
Hey, Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, right, the thing.
Settle.
Yeah.
Make the liver small.
Axel and I will get headed to Endercon. See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
Hurry. We're supposed to meet in the alley over there.
What? Dark. Dark. Very dark in here.
That's weird. He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but he's not here. Maybe he's late.
Are you
sure this is the dark, creepy alley he meant?
I was. Okay, new plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around. I guess I could have heard him wrong. Then again, I've never gotten a meetup spot wrong before.
You can't seriously think you're just gonna leave me here?
If you can manage to stay alive in the woods, I think you can do the same here. I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
And just who are you?
I'm waiting.
No, who are you?
If you belonged here, you would know.
Unless that's all part of the plan? I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now. Well, I'm a very busy man. I'm ready to do this deal if you are.
My deal is with Petra.
She'll be here, but we can get started without her.
You have the skull?
Well...
You do or you don't. You'd better not be toying with me.
Petra has it. She'll be back any minute now.
Well, as long as she's bringing it. I suppose it wouldn't kill me to wait a minute longer.
He does have the one skull.
Well...
Ivor!
There she is.
Sorry I'm late, but good things are worth waiting for. I've got what you asked for.
If you have what you promised us.
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met. And I don't like surprises.
If these are the sorts of people you associate with, perhaps we should call them.
Sound like sushi?
My friend is fine, but Jesse, there's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay?
Let's just do this thing.
That's what I thought.
Proceed then.
It's like the baby in yellow. Oh yeah, he gave Ivor the wither skull for the floor recipe for the wither storm. He sucks.
This isn't a diamond.
No, it's lapis. Of all the dirty, underhanded tricks to pull.
Lapis isn't so bad. We do need something
so
decorative
stupid.
For the treehouse.
Screw this. We're going after him. I'm either getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
Or you make him pay, right? Right?
Come on.
Oh.
Do you see him anywhere?
It's like an outdoor mob. No.
We lost him.
Then we'll just have to find him again. Go.
Oh, it's the location in the... Gabriel the Wolf. Yeah, there's Ruben.
There he is! Gabriel! Gabriel!
Step five is...
Just one question!
No dire questions until after the keynote.
The keynote sold out!
No dire questions anyway. You guys think Gabriel found or something? See, that was so
awesome. Oh, strong.
Sup? Nothing? Sup with you?
Nothing. Sup with you?
I just said nothing.
Hey, congrats on the win. I mean, I still think our beacon was amazing, but you guys did a pretty good job, too. I mean, I thought the whole monster theme was plenty cool, but fireworks, too?
Yeah, well, my team earned it.
Yeah, I'm kind of starting to rethink my choice of teammates.
Hey, you didn't happen to see a creepy guy with long hair and a beard roaming around, did you?
I don't think so. Why?
He kind of scammed Petra out of a diamond earlier.
Oh, everyone knows you don't mess with Petra. Not if you know what's good for you. I'll keep an eye out, okay?
Thanks, I appreciate it.
So, we're cool?
Yeah, we're cool.
Cool, cool.
Coolio.
Coolness.
Ah, see you later, Lucas.
Yeah, see ya.
Thought you could just wiggle right out of that trap, didn't you? Well, wiggle as much as you want. You're not going anywhere.
Axel, listen up. Any chance you've seen a creepy-looking, beardy guy anywhere?
No. Enter told me what happened. I'm keeping an eye out for him. Okay, so I got a little distracted. Since this machine presses all my buttons, unnecessarily complicated, even for no reason. It's just, when something like this calls, you gotta answer. But I swear, as soon as the demonstration is over...
Well, if you're just gonna mess around, don't bother.
Come on, let me help.
I
just got distracted for a second.
Nope, find him without you. Have you seen Reuben? I was hoping he might have made it to town while I was distracted.
I haven't seen hide nor hair, but I'm sure he's fine. He's a tough little ham.
Axel!
Alright, oh look. After I watch one more chicken get over.
Chicken, 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 wiki.
I see you now, weirdo.
That looks like Ivor. Okay, get back here. You're not going anywhere, Ivor. I know you're
going. Wow. It isn't Team Trash Bat. How's your stupid pig? I hear intense heat causes brain damage.
I'm busy right now, man.
What, busy trying to get a life?
Busy trying to find some friends. Get out of my way!
Hey.
Who's like, I'm all... Yeah, looks like I'm all. Hey, I'm all.
Hey, what are you think you're...
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Get away from me!
I said I was sorry.
What the hell are you? You're crap.
Reuben? Is that you?
Reuben's gonna get chopped off.
Get your pork chops here. Fresh off the bone. Nothing sticks to your ribs.
Don't chop it!
Get your pork chops.
Reuben!
What's the big idea? I'm trying to run a business here.
It's my pig!
Oh, really? Well, I found him out in the woods, so I think that makes him my pig. Not the fattest pig I've ever seen. Well, he should cook up real nice anyway.
He's not food.
Once I butcher the thing, we can all have a piece. I like the jowl myself. Just a fancy word for cheese.
Oh, come on!
I might be amenable to some kind of trade. Not that you look like you've got much of value. I gotta get some kind of return on my investment.
Give me back my pig.
All right, you little maniac. Fine. Take it. Yours.
Come on, Reuben. I'm sorry, Reuben. Never should have let you run off in the woods.
I took him from the pork chop. No! I don't know how to play this game. Why do I do this?
Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy, cheated me and Petra on a deal. Now we're trying to track him down. Are you in?
Oh, I'm in, alright.
I thought I saw him earlier, but it was just a false alarm. Wait, there he is! Looks like he's heading toward the hall.
We're gonna have to get past that usher to follow him.
Let's go! So, yeah, hey.
What would it take to get us inside tonight?
Tickets?
Tickets, but we is such an idiot.
I'm sorry, but no tickets, no show.
Right through. I just need a little wind-up room.
Look around and see if you can find anything.
Shoot, shoot. Get out of here.
I'm sure he's afraid of chickens. What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions?
But you have to break that pane of glass. How are you going to reach it? Let's look around. There has to be something we can do.
Maybe make a slime block. Tomorrow I'm going to make a Minecraft video.
Need to reach that window with the fence is in the way, but I don't think I can mess up the fence if he's around.
Hey, what are you doing?
Sorry, just your regular, everyday chicken enthusiast here.
Don't make me call security.
Right now.
I bet I could reach that glass with a slime block.
Dang it. Look at the slime booth.
Oh, hey, we meet again. Hey. One slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here, just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer. You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
I need slime, and fast.
But I just...
Quickly, there's no time!
Ugh, whatever.
A round of slime balls for everyone, please.
Wait, this is only 8 slime balls. We need one more to make a block.
Okay, we need to find another way to get some more slime. And quick.
2, 4, 6, 8. Okay, let's see.
Hi, it's me again. One more slime ball, please.
I'm afraid not. If I break the rules for you, then I have to break them for everybody, and then I'll be out of slime completely. Sorry.
What the hell am I?
Please. Gotta find one more slime ball.
Yeah, this guy sucks. I'm leaving. Yeah, this lady sucks. She's a mad girl. She's gonna be on the naughty list for Christmas. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas party hop. I'm rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring.
Hey, Lucas, can you do me a favor? I need slime balls.
I swear I have a really good explanation. Whatever you guys are doing, count me in. Thanks, Lucas. Voices, let's be jolly. Deck the halls. It's crap. Rocking around the Christmas. So you guys have been building together long? You've got good chemistry. Be jealous.
I'm just saying, I think it's cool you have a team that works so well together.
You're totally jealous.
How's it going, Jesse? You know how to do this.
Ta-da! One slime block. Gross.
I'll take that. Right there.
It's all you, Jesse.
Give me a boost.
Knock down the glass, and you'll get trashed down.
Whoa!
My poultry! My precious poultry!
Lost them! That gets wrong!
Now's our chance.
chicken's stupid. That big guy's stupid.
Where'd he go?
There. Through that door.
It looks like the basement. Looks like the hell.
What do we do once we catch him?
There are a million ways to play this. Whatever we have to.
You're way more intense than I gave you credit for, Jesse.
You ready?
Ready.
See anything?
He must have gone out another way. What is all this?
It's like it used to be the basement. Your place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything I'll find my wither skull here.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Axel, that's not what we're here to do.
I did say we should do whatever we have to.
And if this guy's not around, what we have to do is steal.
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back at him?
I say we take whatever we want.
Jesse, come on.
What? He stole from us. We should be able to steal from him and not feel bad about it. The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here.
I have boogers on my fingers. I wish Alan could play Gate Game 1.
Mostly stuff
Among
about
us.
Brewing.
Oh, boogers. Hey, that guy looks like Among Us. Bop, 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 bop. Bop, bop, bop. Bop, bop.
Is super flashy.
Alvin. I hate Ray taking out the trash. Oh, look. What are you doing?
Find anything?
He's no slouch when it comes to enchanting. This is pretty advanced stuff.
Hey, Reuben, find any clues? So hard on yourself.
Lucas.
Hey Lucas, you find anything?
That looks like the same man
on the creepy villain lair using everyday objects.
Just keep looking. We'll be out of here soon, I hope.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill this guy. Fancy.
A look at this.
You're not gonna believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, Potion. I know this is a big step, but
it's yours if you want it that bad.
I've never wanted anything badder.
There's no way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks.
Fixed it. Oh, yeah, the perfect crime. What the hell is all this stuff?
Soul sand. It was everywhere in the Nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these before. I wonder if I just take a closer look. Do you feel that? It's almost pulsing.
Maybe it's some kind of machine.
If it is, it's not like any machine I've ever seen.
Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull. So, good news, weird news. I found the skull, but...
The hell? Why'd I risk my neck for that skull if he was in such a hurry to get it, too?
This has gotta be connected somehow. The chest with the skulls was hidden back here with everything else. Gotta mean something.
But what?
I think I know what's going on here. Soul sand plus three wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
But a wither? That's...
one of the worst monsters there is.
We came down here to find the skull. Well, we found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Guys?
Scatter!
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, wait. Surprise.
To see me?
No, that's not good.
Thought you were rid of me, didn't you?
That's better.
What was that?
Who's there?
Over here, jerk! What are you doing here?
What did you see?
Leave him alone!
Yeah, back off, pal. You two! Did you follow me here?
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you?
We're here to prove you wrong.
What are you going to do about it?
I have what I want, and you have exactly what you earned. We're not here to cause trouble. Just want what we're owed.
I won't be threatened. Not by the likes of you.
Hey, nobody talks to my friends like that. Now shut your mouth, or else.
Enough! You've wasted too much of my time already.
Where'd he go?
Leave of your own
hold on, see my slime going.
Show our friends the door, will you?
He's killing.
Okay?
Guys? Where's Lucas?
I thought he was right behind me.
Well, if he's not here, the only place he could be is...
he's still down there.
Ivor's got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash it on this crowd of people, we have to act fast.
It just so happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building.
Built a lot of pressure.
We should ask Gabriel for help. This is the smartest way to help Lucas.
He's
going after Lucas by myself.
By yourself? Are you sure, Jesse?
Yeah. The rest of you, go get Gabriel.
We're on it, Jesse.
We'll figure out a way to warn Gabriel, and then we'll meet you back here.
Let's crash this party. Be back as soon as I can.
Be careful.
Here goes nothing.
Iron Golem.
Lucas, can you hear me? Even though I'm whispering?
Jesse?
Is that you whispering super loudly?
Lucas, over here.
Iron Golem!
Ow!
This is the best spot I've ever been in.
Just sit tight, Lucas. I'll get you out. You came back.
Been
1 hour
already.
It's part of the plan. Stay exactly where you are is a plan. Nice one, Reuben. Okay, Jesse, come on. Let's go.
Thanks for coming back for me. I didn't know if anybody was going to.
No man left behind. That's my motto.
Guess I owe you one.
We'll make another mob called a Witherstorm.
Where are the others?
Next.
Wait, just...
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir. You'll have to wait your turn.
Just tell me first. You really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work? Yes.
Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough?
Ivor? Is that really you? How dare you interrupt like this?
That's the guy who attacked us in the basement.
I wish I could say I was surprised.
If it surprises you once, you're in for a treat. Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
And it's made you an even bigger fool. Now these people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver. I'm sorry this is how they had to learn the truth. What's he doing? Nothing built can last forever.
Oh my goodness. I got one.
No!
It's the Witherstorm!
Reacher, attack!
Oh my goodness.
Everyone take off. This foul beast is no match for me.
Creature, attack!
Yeah. What have you done?
Gabriel!
No, stay away! It's after me, not you.
Look at him! The mighty Gabriel! Looks like true greatness is out of his reach. He may not be able to defeat this creature, but I can! Creature! Retreat! Such care.
The potion. Axel, you've got to throw the real potion.
But finders keepers. You thieves, you're ruining everything.
Axel, come on. Jesse, throw it.
protected it.
It's protecting itself. Command block exposed. The potion is useless. It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
Ivor, you coward, come back here. Get to the temple. But what needs to happen next? I can't do alone.
Of course.
Follow me.
Out of my way, chickens.
A weather storm. Look, guys.
Lucas! Holy crap! Oh man! I was still in that basement. Thanks for coming back for me, Jesse. I wouldn't be here without you.
Jesse!
Wait! Wait, we have to stay together!
Jesse, help me!
Everyone?
We must set out for my fortress. You'll be better protected there.
Only if the threat might wither like river fires.
Thanks for that just now.
Yeah, well, now we're even.
Lock him up! Get out.
Stay together, everyone! We'll be safe as soon as we get to my temple.
chamber is built entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable in there. Hurry. If you can get through the portal, you'll be safe.
Something's not right here.
It's not lit. Everyone, get in, now! You two, go through the portal and meet up with the others. Stay here and do whatever I can. Go on, Jesse, go! Get through that portal now!
Petra, you've got to go through the portal with us!
Sorry, Jesse. This is something I've got to do. If anything happens, I'll meet you guys at the temple.
We did everything we could.
What are you saying?
Jesse? What is he talking about?
Why don't you tell him, Lucas?
I got scared. Just for a second.
You got scared?
It wasn't my fault.
You got scared and it's not your fault?
Back off, Axel.
We gotta go back.
No. We just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
There's nothing you can do. You'll just end up getting yourself killed.
You don't know that. You don't know.
Hey, there she is.
Come on.
It's Ivan.
You again.
Took my most valuable potion. More needless violence. It solves nothing. Learn the lesson now or you'll share Gabriel's fate. There's nothing left up there. Nothing but that wither storm.
Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk? We have to go and get Petra.
The girl. I saw her.
What?
While I was running toward the portal, I passed her.
She was running in the opposite direction.
Such bravery. Of course, there's a fine line between bravery and stupidity. And your friend has crossed it. I'm saying she's stupid. You're a coward. Maybe
I survived. And that's what counts.
There's more to life than survival.
Without survival, there is no life.
Through that tunnel is a network of mine guards built by the Order of the Stone.
It's your only way out.
We should go that way.
I don't remember asking for your help.
It's not for my sake.
Yeah, well, keep it to yourself.
There's nothing left up there. Nothing but that monster.
What was that?
I would wish you good luck, but luck won't carry you through the nether.
You have my sympathies.
We're lost.
Is a lot of lava and fire and other things that could burn you to death.
Oh no!
Oh, that's a drop. That is very, very much a drop.
What are you talking about, new guy? What drop?
Oh crap!
You weren't kidding.
Oh man!
Something bad was gonna happen there, but I guess everything's gonna be. Whoa!
Jeff!
No!
Wait!
Oh man!
Axel? Olivia? Ruben?
I know I was wrong then, but I have a very good feeling.
Whoa! Doc!
Are officially crossed off my to see list. Stones and gas, you never need to see them. Your body?
Uh-huh. I know, because I just did. About five times.
Wow.
these tracks converge at this point. You could probably get anywhere in the world from here.
There's the portal.
The memo? Was this the baby in yellow?
This is what Gabriel was talking about.
That's our way out.
It must lead back to the surface.
What are you
the
doing?
Surface is
also move away! I'm trying to find the whole episode!
Thanks for being so brave, Axel.
All right, I'm gonna go. I'm going. I'm going right now. Like right now. I just need to make sure I have everything I'll need.
I'll go first.
That's not what I was saying.
I'm going.
Well, if you absolutely insist.
Well, guys on the other side, I guess.
Be careful.
Thanks, Jesse.
This is
okay, cool. Not what I was expecting.
Oh
man, that was close.
That was a zombie. Oh, is it dead? I mean, you know, dead.
Yeah.
Should bed down for the night. It's dangerous to be out when it's just dark.
I thought we were headed toward a temple.
We're looking for a giant building. It should be pretty obvious.
Ivor said.
No, Ivor said. Well, then maybe this is the temple.
I'm being sarcastic.
Axel, come on.
Take it easy, Axel.
You called me stupid.
No, I didn't.
But you wanted to.
No, I didn't.
Huh? Did you say something?
We have to build a shelter.
I thought that was what I said, but
yep, that's totally. It's getting dark and stuff.
I say we build a treehouse.
That'll take forever, and we'll be exposed while we do it. We just need a quick and dirty hut.
Look, whatever it is, we gotta do it fast. What?
In a hut, we won't know what's coming until it's knocking on our door.
Let's build a hut. It won't take as long.
It's not.
That's it, Olivia. Jesse made the call.
We should get started.
Monsters that are trying to kill us.
It's done. It's over. We aren't talking about it anymore.
We could have maybe done like a multi-level thing, but that's too late. I mean, it's cool.
Let's keep it together, guys.
One for Reuben. Sorry, Lucas. I only have four.
Oh, no. It's all right. I'm not that hungry anyway. I'll just grab something in the morning or something.
Which would you rather fight? 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Choose wisely.
a good one.
Let me think.
How can you guys joke at a time like this? Petra is still out there. She's all by herself. There's nothing funny about that.
All right, no more jokes then.
Sorry, I'm just...
We all are.
Fine, then we should get some rest. We gotta start looking for this temple as early as we can. Now, my guess is if we start at the portal and kind of split up...
Oh, what are you doing?
Did I do something to you? I'd really like to know, because you keep getting on my case for what seems like no reason.
You can't just bark orders at us, Lucas. You're not the leader.
What'd I tell you?
Well, someone needs to step up.
Well, it's not you.
You're the only one wearing that stupid jacket. Don't tell us what to do.
Take that back.
Can't. Wouldn't.
You know what? I get to wear this jacket because I know how to build. But that doesn't mean I don't know how to break things.
Your threats don't scare me now that you know how you really are.
Jesse, your friend is way out of line. I wasn't going to bring it up, but I can only take so much.
Let's just drop it.
Don't be like that, Jesse.
Just drop it.
Haven't you done enough damage for one day? Petra might be dead because of you.
You're taking this too far, Axel.
I don't have to take this. Listen, why don't I just leave and let you guys hash this out?
You can't leave. It's dangerous out there.
I can take care of myself. It's what Axel wants, right?
Let him leave if he wants to leave.
You're not going anywhere.
But Jesse,
that's enough. We're all on the same team now. He's staying.
Zombie-sized chickens. That's what I would fight.
Why is that?
Because I'm starving. Thanks for keeping me around, Jesse.
Yeah. Okay?
It was a rough night.
It happened. We were all tired, and I'm just glad you're okay.
Thanks for being so cool about it.
Cool beans. See anything?
Hey! There's something over that way.
What is it?
Some kind of building, I think.
Let's get a closer look.
Trying to figure out.
It's the Temple of the Order of the Stone.
Lucas, are you sure?
He's right. Look.
Holy crap.
Do you think they're in there?
Let's go in and find out.
Let's just all be careful.
Okay.
If you spot anything, call it out. We don't have a lot of time.
Isn't it weird how dispensers are carved to look like spooky little faces? What do you dispense, little guy?
I get the feeling that we don't really want to find out.
Get behind me.
Probably not a good thing. Oh, come on, look at your faces.
good thing. Oh, come on, Inspector Faces. I thought we were friends.
Run!
Dispensers with that pressure plate. If we can figure out a way to trigger it again, I bet that'll shut them off.
There's a crafting table. Maybe we can make something useful.
Out of what? We don't have anything. All of our tools and materials are back home.
All right, everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see what we've got to work with.
I have a few sticks left over from building the shelter last night.
I've got some flint and a piece of string.
All I have are some chicken feathers I picked up after that chicken machine exploded.
Well, let's see, I've got some flint and steel, a sword, oh, and some string from a spider that I bought.
String, sticks, flint, and feathers.
Deadender's luck is changing.
This must be their enchantment room.
Doesn't this look like Ivor's creepy basement?
Sure about useful, but definitely interesting. There's a lot of history in this room.
The battle was fierce, but the Order of the Stone emerged triumphant, saving the land and ensuring that peace and prosperity would reign. Forever.
Well, not exactly forever.
These five members, five friends,
stories never mentioned him.
This is so crazy.
It's like they erased him. There must be a reason he's never been mentioned.
They cut him out of the story.
They lied to us.
I don't understand why they would do that.
Man, I can't believe you punched a member of the Order of the Stone.
This is so crazy.
The Order might not be what we thought they were, but Petra is still out there. That monster is still out there.
Jesse's right. We need to focus on what we came here to do.
Where do these stairs go?
Said that once we find the temple, the amulet would lead us to the Order of the Stone.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out then.
Is something supposed to happen?
Well, that was a letdown.
There's got to be something we're missing. Look around and see if you can find anything.
Temple of the Order of the Stone. The Order's actual temple. Who'd have thought it, huh? A bunch of small towners like us wrapped up in an adventure like this.
Yeah, it's pretty insane. I just hope we all come out the other side in one piece. Anything interesting in that book?
The only thing I found so far is that the amulet was used to track the positions of the members of the Order.
And does it mention how?
It's less technical and more historical. Colors represent the different members.
It's the Order. It's showing where they are right now.
Look, we don't know enough about how this thing works. Maybe the amulet only tracks them when they're on the surface. Or maybe it doesn't work when they're in the Nether. We have to go off what we do know.
Petra's relying on us. That Witherstorm is still out there. We know that Gabriel was trying to tell us something. We've got to find the Order of the Stone.
But there are only two whites. There are only two members of the Order left.
He said Soren was missing.
That leaves Magnus.
Or Elagard. Let's head out.
I'm not going with you guys. I have to stay here. If I know Petra, she's probably doing everything she can to find this place. She's still out there. She has to be. Just stay safe, okay? If there's even a small chance she's alive, I have to stay. Go. Get help. I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall. This temple is pretty big, though. If we're gonna have a chance at fortifying it, I'm gonna need some help. If, maybe one of you guys can hang back with me?
Sounds like Olivia will have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's how it's going to go? We need Elagon. She's the world's greatest engineer. She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
We're trying to destroy it. And when it comes to destruction, Magnus is the master. You're a smart person, Jesse. Obviously, the smart thing to do is to go get Magnus.
Olivia, you and I are going to Elagard's.
Awesome.
Axel, you stay here with Lucas and get the place ready for when Petra shows up.
What, with that guy?
I'm right here.
Come on, Axel. For Petra's sake.
Fine. I'll do it. For Petra.
I'll take it.
Guys? Please hurry.
Jesse and Olivia return to the Nether, intent on finding Elagard, the Redstone Engineer, and find themselves in a place of mechanical marvels, Redstone rarity. Amazing machines, limited only by the imagination of their brilliant creator, while the great storm grows, consuming everything in its wake. Time is running out for our intrepid heroes.
I'm gonna end the video. If you enjoyed this video, consider subscribing, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye!